The incomparable Rachel Davis, just one of the most fun shows and interviews that I have done. She's fun to see live. She's fun to interview. Rachel and her song called Sweet Water Sea. It has been covered by the band Green Sky Bluegrass, and it is one of my favorites of hers. Another one that's an original of hers as well, When the Summertime Comes, recorded live there, and Rachel plays the Arc Sunday, November 13th. Great choice for your Sunday evening music. Ryan Montbleu coming back to the Arc as well, one of my favorites of his. Actually, I think it is my overall favorite of his. 75 and Sunny. That's November the 15th is when he'll be at the Arc. Philip Michael Scales, he's going to be at my sponsor, 20 Front Street, on Saturday, November 26th. That's a song called Oh Hallelujah, happening on the 25th at 20 Front Street. And again, thank you to 20 Front Street for sponsoring the program. Sarah Darling, a track from her called Pretender, on the 17th of November. It's a great show featuring Logan Ledger as the headliner and his song called Let the Mermaids Flirt With Me, and my friend Adam Plumaritis opening the show with his song called The Other Side. If that opening guitar riff sounds familiar, well, he has lent it to me for the opening theme for the podcast. So when you're hearing the podcasts, and at least in the video form, that's the opening track. Coming to the Arc, a rescheduled show on Monday, the 14th of November, with Augustana. They were supposed to play here a few weeks ago. I believe their catalytic converter was stolen from their truck the night before they were, when they were on their way to the Arc. So now it's rescheduled for the 14th. Two of the biggest songs from the Augustana catalog here, including Sweet and Low on Acoustic Alternatives.